Don't betray your faith by getting divorced. Don't do it. We honor marriage even if we're not great at it, even if we aren't that virtuous and we don't create the most glorious marriages. We endure. We practice faithfulness. We put the concerns and the health of our children and our spouses above our own. Jesus forbids us to divorce. He is extremely serious about it. Do not bring a casual attitude of marriage and divorce into the church. Take it seriously. Be serious.